Stop, Tony. Hello, everyone. My name is Lord Jerome, and welcome back to the Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach, Ruin. I finally made it to Chapter 8. If I can get through this, I'll make it to Chapter 9 and be able to save Gregory. Anyway, let's get on with the video.
I bet those security notes are all the way down there.
Oh, look at the staff. Oh, there's a good one. Oh man. God. I'm excited I can finally, I'm almost close to the end, but I'm still scared. Hence why they call it ruin. Warning, there's going to be a lot of pausing though, because I still don't have this game memorized. So please bear with me. Okay, hold on. There are two child nodes here. No, that wasn't the one I found. Okay. Okay, that's that one done. Hold on. Sorry. Okay. Man, I can't pause. Out of here. Hold on. Okay. Ahora, ¿cuántas? Something's not working. Oh, brother, this isn't gonna work. What the? How the heck am I supposed to do this? So scared. I was so close. Well, I wasn't close to ending this. Temperatures are rather similar. I think the game busted now. Great, now what do I do? Okay, let's keep watching the video and see what it. Okay, this isn't gonna work. I'm on my own here. Oh no! I knew it! These things are really gonna find me. That's a game. Jeez. Now I gotta start all over again. Now I had to start all over. Come man, I don't remember where the second one was. Oh no. and these things take too long. Concentrate. Just my fingers out of working though. You can cheat. That's when I finally got that security note right. Took too long. I went away from it. No time. I took too long. Thank joshing. Hold on. Okay, now back to the guide. I need to know what I put in that. I don't like these inhibitors. Okay. Okay, now it's my turn. Here we go.
Freddy! Freddy? Are you okay? be functional.
Come on. Stamina. Looking at it. Oh no.
Oh, man, this is scary. Ugh, man, this is so scary. But I'm getting through the game. Hold on, everyone. I know I keep saying that. Okay. Place is so doggone scary. I'll be glad when I'm done with this game. Ew, look at all this garbage.
Cassie, can you hear me? I finally finally have a clear signal! Gregory, I shut down all the security nodes. I'm in the Roxy parking lot. Am I close?
Almost. There's still one node left that's keeping the underground sealed.
Where?
Roxy's the final node. You need to deactivate her.
But...
deactivate her and save me. Save me, Cassie, please. It's so dark down here.
Your special
day. You remember
me? I remember. Your special day. Do you still like carrot cake? It has been some time since I saw you last. If I remember correctly, it is on the 11th. I remember because you are number one. Twice. Have you booked your party? I'm sure your friends will show up this time. Cassie? What are you doing?
So sorry.
I love carrot cake. Happy birthday, Cassie.
Foxy. I'm sorry.
Well done, that was awesome. I am looking at the source of your friend's radio signal. It is coming from under the raceway. Well, the intercom. Poor Cassie. Being forced to shut down her favorite animatronic. I'm still so terrified.
No! No, 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 no. Come on! No. Stupid flashlights!
Token. What would Gregory be doing down all the way down here?
Why are there burners everywhere? It's like the inside of an oven. Security protocols deactivated. Are you sure you wish to proceed?
It's too dark.
You saved me. You saved me.
Gregory? You're not Gregory.
I can't see squat.
What are you?
I'm Gregory.
Hold on. They darkened the... I thought I increased the brightness so I could see.
I mean, really?
No, that didn't work.
You're a bit late. The thing in the basement sounds just like you. How do I know this is you for real?
Is there another option? You need to get out of there now.
How?
My friend has access to the building map. Just follow his instructions.
But I'm out of stamina. Come on. No, the door. I knew I wasn't going to get super burning. Come on. Come on. No! It scared the heck out of me. Stupid game. I knew I wasn't going to get the scoop ending. There was one door I didn't get. Brother. I was so close to the end. Get in. Whew. Man, I got my first try, but I still got. I knew I wasn't gonna get the scuba ending.
It's me. I think I need to explain a few things. You were never supposed to go to the pizza plex. That man in the city tricked you. I really don't know what it is, but it's been trapped down here a really long time. The Nexus security program was designed to keep it hidden, but you shut down the security, and now it's free. It's not your fault.
There's two Gregory Lawrence.
To save me. But we can't risk being followed. I'm sorry.
Gregory? No!
Oh no! Cassie! Well, that was a good game. Scary. But man, that was actually kind of fun. I'm glad that's over. Staff ought to still themselves. Astrid Wong serving Cassie. Oh man, it scared me. I really thought I could have gotten a scoop or anything. Oh well. I knew I was missing some cameras. I knew that elevator ending seemed bogus. Something seemed fishy about it. There were two Gregory lines. The only thing we got, the only thing that happened was we took the Mimic's arm. And somehow cut the line. I never did like watching the credits of stuff. They were always boring. But I finally did it. I finally beat Security Breach Ruin after it took me a couple of weeks. I started back in September.
Cassie.
Roxy? Well, that was the end of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach Ruin. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.